within 1/100th of an inch of mathematical precision. The basalt pavement stones are irregular in thickness and sometimes rounded on the bottom side. They were placed on top of blocks of pure limestone, which had previously been fitted to the underlying bedrock. These basalt blocks were cut to level in situ after they had been put in place on the ground. The crisp and parallel edges demonstrate the high quality of this work and indicates that the blade was held completely steady. It appears that cutting basalt was not so slow and arduous that extra cuts like these would have been avoided as being an unnecessary waste of time. In other words, they had something that could cut quickly, and if they made a mistake, they could simply readjust the blade and cut again. If they were cutting by hand, they would not need to make any